Phone done, I'm back. Alright, so these are the same type of things we've seen in Fallout 3. If you remember, they were sent to people. This one, this is a scientist, he was probably a VIP. He had a special one, he didn't make it, too bad. And the people, the US government wanted extracted and safe. Click, click. Abandoned shack. Just a sec. What does it does it have anything special? So I just went to the internet. Nick, stop fucking scaring me. There's supposed to be a whole bunch of things here that aren't here. Like, let's see, abandoned shack is supposed to have. No, wait, this is not. Yeah, this is the abandoned shack, isn't it? It's gonna have power armor frame, two Voltec lunch boxes, covert operations manual, mini nuke, stealth boy, employee personal log. Maybe this is not the one. What says here? Huh. You know? I don't know. Oh, come on. I'm stuck. Never mind. It's supposed to be here somewhere. Oh, well. We'll check it, because if there's a magazine, I'm all for it. Oh, I want to see what's over this ridge. Jesus Christ, more wasteland. Look at that shit. Jesus Christ. I'll check that while I'm offline, not to bother you with annoying stuff. Abandoned shack. Unless it says there's an elevator. Could it be that it's hidden and I didn't see it? Let's check it out while we're here, then I'll leave. Also, I should take a red X. This one ran out. And one right away. Nom. Nom. Because, I mean, there's a upgrade thingy here. Oh, hello. Okay, I was right. Wow. Okay. Even better. Oh my god, not the PC again. Locker open.
I'm European. Now I'm wondering.
Smart. That's why you're the dick, Nick.
You got a thing for antiques, huh?
Oh, you're gonna have it too. Employee personal log.
Zensky. sirens. They came so fast. And the alarm. The only ones we could save were on duty. Stevens had left to get something out of his car.
That's the guy up top, probably. That stuff.
That was days ago. We're already running out of food. This place was not as well stocked as they claimed. Goddamn budget cuts. If anyone is listening to this, my name is Jeff Mazinski. Tell my wife, Wilma, that I love her. Goodbye.
Oh. 200 years ago, no one's there now, boy. The music. Love it. As always. So nice. Nick.
Could have fooled me.
Yep. So what we have here. I take a pencil for the lead. Where Nicky will be carrying this soon enough. Telephone, yes. Okay.
Hey, do something?
Yeah, bro. My junk. All around your trunk. Wait, what do I have more?
For you?
Oh. I'm used to having that low level. Was that? I heard a hello. Sound like a synth. Hello. Cause if it was, there's gonna be bloodbath now. Alright, I can eat something now. I don't know about sugar bombs, lots of rats. Dandy boy. Sure. This I gotta save. And this, yeah.
Please regain sensitivity. Our mind sensors clearly needs adjustment.
Yes. Strider. Nick. I think we're alone now. Sneaking in power armor. We're safe for now. So, the Institute is scouting.
Movement detected. Curious.
Even here. Curious indeed.
Is someone present?
Are you attempting an ambush?
My scanners must be malfunctioning.
Indeed. I mean, whoops. Shh.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Oh. Let's not go down yet. Oh, camera. Bro snap even.
I was indoor. No enemy detected.
So that's that.
Looks like the last time I got a checkup.
Appears to be nothing. Perhaps my sensors need calibration.
Make these things easy.
Indeed. But they do not listen. They're Terminators, basically. They literally are.
Just... as long as you're carrying it.
Yeah, bro. Oops, my mouse went out of the edge of the screen.
Yo, here's what I've got.
Yo, Nikki. Hello. Remind me to drop Nukas. Yeah, as if you can remind me. I'll just have to remember. Yay, creepy sound. Carlisle's typewriter, whoa. Wow. Mint condition, wow, that's a lot of... This was probably set up by these bitches, yeah. By the droids. Droids. A droid. Uh-oh. With Nikki. Wait, am I even touching him? I know, bro, I know. Funny every time I hear it. Luxa Brew. There are some high quality items here. Whoa, alarm clock. Those are excellent. But I can turn on my Pip-Boy. Let's go loot the things here and go bottom. Yeah. Targeting boosted agitated improver automatic institute pistol. Okay. That's a mouthful. Oh, I can eat something. Because I'm missing health. I can eat carrots. Nom 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 nom. Leaded resin synth chest piece. Oh yeah, we're taking this bitch. So synths are scouring this place for something. Looking for someone or looking for something, some supplies. Whoa. This looks superior to mine, XO1. It has pluses, so let's see. No way I can carry it, so I'll come back to it here. A fast travel and such. Ooh, a dinner fork. Alright, this is a place, yeah. I'm gonna take it for metal, cause one roof is 10 and metal, and I'm gonna be using a lot of them. So, you know, free XP. Oh, a steamer trunk, military trunk. Yeah. Bayoneted hair trigger combat sniper rifle. Yes. Jesus Christ, so much. Oh my God. Industrial oil. Wow. Okay, that's a lot of valuables here.
Hey.
I think we should go back, Nick. Is what I'm thinking. What's... the weapons. Armor? Oh, right, the synth chest pieces. Alright, he is filled, so when we go out, we go back and spread the bounty around. Oh, now I can? What the hell? Maybe it was the angle or something was in the way. I still don't know about that Bobby's terminal. I still wonder what's there. I'm gonna check it. Oh, there's one. Pipes. Nice. Shutdown initiated. Mainframe in power save mode. Database network offline. Maintenance operation. Maintenance operation. Cursor status offline. System reboot recommended. Initiate system reboot. Warning. Rebooting system will reset functions to factory settings. Some functions may not respond as expected. Alright. Reactivating emergency elevator. Deactivate robot sentries. Access denied. Function offline. Please contact your sysad. Reactivate emergency elevators. Alright. I think robots are coming out. Robo butler on the warpath. Good one, Nick. Well, steel, nice. Robot butler on a warpath. Fucking leftovers.
Well, ain't that a blast from the past?
A telephone, a camera. Really, Nick? You were there. I can eat more carrots. But let's see if there's some food. Blamco. There we go. I know, bro. This thing. I want this thing. It's just a frame, but there are torso and a right leg. Just let me check one thing. So there's a near the terminal, huh? Staggering switchblade?
See what I can do.
Perfect. Said it should be somewhere around here. Well, I unlocked this. Ah, hello.
Nice.
Not the soldiers you're looking for. Funny. Permanently more difficult to detect while sneaking. Not the soldiers you're looking for. I'm not gonna return here immediately. Because I'm not gonna be traveling through this area in that shitty suit. Not bottom, I'm gonna be traveling this. But before I return, I am definitely taking it. Ah, now we changed the name. Oh, nice. Nice. Alright, so we're here. We traveled from here, killed a bunch of things. And now we can run back here. Robco Protectron. Perception is your sense of environmental awareness and affects the hit chance in that.
I should have that.
Heads up.
There's something.
Take all.
You need?
Look at him. I can't move. And all these gears and sprockets and stuff is pretty good. I can't craft in it. So I'm just gonna put these down. Bunch of Sith things. I'm not gonna use them yet. And we'll return. There's an armor here. I'm gonna place a marker just so you know. Lover's Embrace perk. I wish I could make a bigger bed. Oh well. That's so romantic. Keep up, bro. I like Ashmaker. The burn, I mean, it doesn't do much burn because it does reset the damage after what's dead. And there's a bunch of stuff here. I'm gonna go to that smoke. F5. Atlantic offices. Atlantic orifices. Shit. Fuck. Huh. Well, that looked badass. Yep, they are. Fuck with the wrong Sith. More Red X. Numb. I have a feeling he's behind. I'll loot these two. Yeah, definitely it did. Let's see what's inside.
No ink.
Huh. Oh shit. Wow, okay. This was an ugly surprise. Psycho buff. More damage, more health. Weapons. Rifle. Hey, do I have medics? Aid. I'm gonna need some. Fancy lads. Wow, rip my arm. This was a nasty surprise. He did a lot of damage. Even through medics and the psycho, it's like, wow. Well, XP is XP, I don't care. And buffs are just stuff. You hear that? Bourbon. Oh my god, mouse, come on. So this is the roof. Oh, hello. Click, click, bitch.
Doesn't sound pleased. Say we get out of here.
Sounds downright. Yeah, this please. Fuck yeah. Badass. So gosh darn dark. That Butcher Pete. Blaine. Cut you down. So you just got lost. I should eat. Instamash and melon. Let me just check something. So this is the Atlantic offices. Nothing special here, just a fusion core. Okay. And the boss, of course. Yo, Nikki. Burb floor. As soon as I saw that boss character, oh fuck it, you know, boom, bitch, landing. Okay, we're close, we're close. Going to the crater.
To the crater.
What's that? See that? It's definitely a human-made structure. Still on the pill. Oh, I got a bunch of revolver ammo. Got
got 35 increased length of fusion cores. Hit it! Can raise it to 60%, then 110. Fuck yeah. 100, that would be a huge jump. Doubles my power cores. Pretty cool, pretty useful. Oh shit. Fill up my gauge, baby. Oh, I'm gonna level. Strong pistol, I must say. Namaste. 50 rad damage. Radical. Should eat something. Because you can see here that I'm missing health. Salisbury steak. Gotta eat this poisonous one. Oh, I had Med-X. Well, that certainly helped.
What's that?
That's a scorpion. Coming. Are you shooting at Nick? Got to the back. Come on, we need another friend so we can be.
You're in for it now.
Triple triangle. Like the Sardaukar. Come on. Oh, it's hunting us. Going and get away now. There's something there, let's see if we can come from this side. Huge water dildo symbol.
Every scumbag in the continent.
Oh yeah. Decayed reactor site. Well, this sounds just like a great place for a. Didn't want to see this guy. Wow, this pistol. Wrecking his shit. Nick! Nick! Boom! Through the head, bitch. No one's gonna put that guy back together. What does this give me? Oh, he was eating from a ceramic bowl. Leather, yes. Bone, yes. So this was an ugly surprise. My armor's damaged. So we are at decayed reactor. We again missed it. Just a second. Decayed reactor site. The site consists of... Yeah, we saw that. Bunch of pre-war money, a gamma gun. Nothing special. Can't get in. Oh yeah, and a fucking Deathclaw. Also, I just noticed we're outside of the map, so I don't know how I feel about that. So I like this pistol now, because finally upgraded. I can increase its damage further. Psycho buff. No wonder I was killing it so fast. Nice. Black Bloodfly. The Minutemen send their regards. Look at that one-handed mofo. Oh. Boom. Bitch, you just got owned. Click. Proboscis. Oh, Red X ran out. Nick doesn't give a fuck, he's a synth. Be like Nick. Good job, Nick. You know you could be immune to radiation in Fallout 3. Like, straight up immune. Oh shit. You have to know what to do. Because there was a person that was immune to radiation in the pit, the child of Ashur. And if you would cannibalize it, you would gain the 100% red resistance. That is, the child was, you know, bred that way. It's his child and the doctor, and they wanted to make people immune to rats. They manage with their child, and if you eat it, you become immune. Decrepit factory. Let me just check if there's something here so I don't have to. Because I don't want to be here. I don't want to be here. Sensor modules. Bunch of money. Nothing special. Decrepit factory. For some reason, sensor modules are necessary. I don't know. Oh, sensor module. Biometric scanner. Red X. Nice. You didn't trace sensor module.
Heads up.
Circuitry copper. Oh, there's a bunch of sensors. Just a sec. Are sensor modules that rare? They can be. They were everywhere.
I'm listening.
Anyway, let's see. Something in here. Oh, I picked a flamer. Click, click, click. Think about your hero when you're at ground zero and crawl out through the fallout back to me. There's a nuke symbol. Look at the screen. Bullshit. Jesus fuck. Yeah, there's some glow. Look at that, planes. Fuck yeah. I just wanted to do that. Now we know why it's glowing. Of course there's one. Fuck you too, sunshine. Thank you. Red X has worn off. Nope. I just picked up two new ones. Glass pitcher. Fine. Radiator glass pitcher. Military jets downed. Interesting. That's a lot of rats. So I came up from behind. Whoa, there's still something there? I'm gonna go there first. While I'm here. You see? The mountain bottom. Now wait, I'm gonna go where I need to first, then we'll see. Cause I'm right here, you see how the line is moving. You see, there it is. I have rataways, who cares? Only care about fusion cores, and we found one which was worth two, so we're good. Oh shit, there's a... What the fuck? That's a town of ghouls? Are they Crater of Brotherhood of... Atom. Oh, I have one of these. Ultra Jet. I remember producing those sugar bombs in Fallout 3. Sugar bombs were always useful.
Excuse me.
May Adam bless you with his blood.
Thank you. Ramadama Ding Dong.
May the divine bring you peace. The world will see Adam's glory.
Yeah, I think we had enough of Adam's glory for one lifetime.
You approach Adam's holy ground. Why? State your purpose or be divided in his sight.
This is hilarious.
Holy ground, Adam? What's going on here?
Adam reached out and touched his wand.
Right.
His glow to us.
Right.
It remains to
you just look radiated.
So that we may spread his word to others. That is our calling. To deliver.
Unless you're actually immune. But I doubt it.
To show atoms power.
Because you usually become glowing ones. Which means.
Do you have a moment?
What do you need, dear child?
Let me know if there's anything I can do to help
you. You are kind to all. But Atom has provided us with.
You don't want it right away? Nothing? Okay.
Do you have a moment?
What do you need, child?
Virgil.
It's nothing.
What? I misclicked.
Worry not, child.
Do you have a moment?
What do you need, child?
I'm looking for someone named Virgil. Have you seen him?
Yes, I know of him. What do you want with him?
I just need some information from him.
I see. In truth. This Virgil has caused some concern. Some believe his presence is an affront to Adam. Though he came to trade with us on a few occasions, we have had little other contact with him. It was quite clear he wanted to be left alone. You can find him southwest of the crater, living in a cave.
Ah.
I would approach cautiously if I did.
So that was probably what I saw.
Does not want visitors.
Interesting. I'm gonna retake a red X. Few more and I'll take another right away. So I was almost right. Does the Children of Atom have anything interesting? Let me just check. It's called what's it called? Crater of Atom. Crater of Atom full of psychos. There is, on the second floor, behind Mother Isolde. Okay. Let's go scavenge then. Hey, Bruch. Ooh. Curse of the Burn. Awesome. This is so 80s. You collect an issue of astoundingly awesome tales. 5% damage against ghouls. That is actually super useful. Anything else? Ah, on her person there is something.
Yes.
I cannot expect. To go up there. Just a second, I'm gonna check what does the note from Brother Hope. I'm not gonna pickpocket her, I'm just gonna read what the note says, as if I pickpocketed. It says, Mother Isolde, we have found the cave where this Virgil resides, southwest of the crater. It's defended as you suspected. Unintelligible. Not act against him until we unintelligible. The transcript from the game files provides a full version of the partial torn note, which reads, Mother Isolde, we have found the cave where this Virgil resides, southwest of the crater. It is defended as you suspected. We will not act against him until we have word from you, or a sign from Atom himself, Brother Hoberman. Ah, so that's a message. If you kill them, or if you, you know, do some shit, that's what fallouts usually happen. Hop. So, okay, no harm, no foul. And we're off. Dun, 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 dun. Look at that radiation. As it, when it comes to 700, I'm dropping in. So right away. Now this is a wasteland. So this versus ghouls versus heavy targets. Solid sniper, shotgun for heavy combat duty, deathclaw raper, and fuck you and fuck your dart. Nice, I leveled up. And it refilled my vats. Nigga dead. Boom. Stingwing. Is that like a dragonfly?
Hey, do you mind keeping an eye out for a second? On a diagnostic. Whew. Thanks for the miss.
Look alive.
Any chance you got a second now?
You're right.
I wouldn't normally bother you with this sort of thing, but well, I know I can trust you at this point.
Dude,
for as long as
your
I
friends.
Remember, I've been getting these flashes.
Okay.
Memories of places I've never been, things I've never seen, memories of Nick's.
Ah, the clock.
Not bad. They're just this inescapable reminder.
Yeah.
I'm not the person I think I am.
They're just a thing.
I'm not a person.
Indeed.
I'm just a machine pretending to be human.
But that human is living through you.
What kind of memories?
Everything. Old cases, old gloves. I found myself running background on cases only to realize everyone involved had been dead for 200 years. Don't get me wrong. I know I'm in Nick's debt. These memories, they've kept me
alive.
Well,
he sounded like a good
Nick
cop.
Was a hell of a cop.
Yeah.
Guy with good instincts and a good heart.
That's why you're like
I
this.
I counted myself lucky they didn't load me up with some ex-con.
Yeah.
Or whatever type might volunteer to let folks tinker with their gray matter.
Indeed.
But it's thanks to Nick that I passed for human. Why I get to live cushy in Diamond City. Every other sin is shot.
That is absolutely
sight.
True.
I know I got it good, but my entire life.
You want to pay him back somehow?
Everything that makes me who I am, my judgment, my speech, hell, even my name, they're his. And I can't do a damn thing about it because without them, I'm nothing.
Indeed, you are.
A shell. All I want is a life where I have something I can call my own.
a new name. Let's see.
That helps. I got it. Crumblebot. 3,000.
Well, I suppose it's the thought that counts. You know, I...
Maybe something else. Let's see. So that was like a sarcastic answer. It was shitty. Can we separate you?
Is there any way we can separate you and
me? Don't think I haven't tried. Lost near a month of my life last time I mustered up the courage to let someone play brain surgeon on me. No. This is how it's gonna be. Living with another man's name, another man's life.
Well, you're an echo of some epic guy that lived once. So, what can I say? Built your own.
You've already built a life for yourself, Nick. You've got the agency, a home, friends.
Yeah, I mean, you're not wrong.
Yep.
You know, I'm just going to need some time to think on this. I appreciate you hearing me out. You're a real good friend. Thanks.
Don't worry about it, Nick. You're cool. Why does Radex run off so quickly? Maybe I can fav it on 9. Click.
You know, there is this chunk of Nick Valentine history I've been hoping to put a bow on for a while now. I could use a hand if you're willing to take a crack at it.
Ooh, immediately.
What kind of history are we talking here?
This one's straight out of the archives. Once upon a time, in the land of Boston, there lived a king of organized crime, Eddie Winter.
The Iceman.
Did a lot of bad stuff.
Sounds like
hurt a lot of innocent people, but he knew the end was coming, so he sealed himself inside a personal shelter located underneath a
A self-made vault.
There's more to this, isn't there?
The story gets even more twisted. Arrogant bastard wanted to cheat death.
Did he upload himself into a computer?
So he could come out of that shelter someday into this brave new world. Familiar? Only Eddie didn't want to be a frozen banana. No cryo sleep for him, no. He invested his money in
a
some
ghoul?
Sick, crazy radiation experiment.
Fine, don't tell me.
You can't be saying what I think you're saying.
Well, I'm saying it all right. Eddie Winter went and turned himself
all
into
right.
a ghoul. 200 years before it was fashionable.
The first ghoul.
I'm convinced that he's still locked inside that shelter, safe and sound, ready to come out and begin his evil reign all over again. I'm gonna find him and kill him, so that never happened. Get in?
Yes, I'm just gonna load, cause I wanna see the other answers. But yeah, we're doing it.
You don't mean to tell me he used that radiation to...
That's right. Eddie Winter went and...
Alright, then I'm gonna do the bottom one.
Jeez, you've really done your homework on this guy.
Nick did.
I uncovered a doozy. Eddie Winter went and turned himself into...
Okay, he said that.
I'm convinced that he's... I'm gonna find...
Yeah, fine. Let's see.
I don't get it, Nick.
It's probably Nick's,
I've got memories.
Old Nick.
My girl. They're not really my memories, I know that. They're Nick's.
Right.
The girl. She was real. She was beautiful. And
his wife?
And Winter killed her. Now he's got to pay the price. So, knowing that, you in?
Motherfucker, not only am I in, we're gonna call Hancock. This is right up his alley.
All right, let's get the bad guy.
You're a good man.
You're a better one.
Know where Winter's vault is. The door is sealed with a complex numerical code. Lucky for us, Winter's arrogance knew no bounds. Back in the day, he recorded 10 holotapes, incriminating different criminal associates. On each one, he hit a single number. Find all of those holotapes.
Okay, scavenger hunt.
Get all the numbers, we get the code. Then we get
the first
I've
ghoul.
I've been putting together a file on this one for a while now. A pair of holotapes in here worth listening to. Including one of Winter's. And it's just not Cambridge police evidence lockup. We're getting swarmed by heroes. On the way out the door, I spotted an active evidence terminal. Set my hat that terminal is the key to find the rest of the tape. Probably worth revisiting any police departments you stumbled across when you travel.
There's a bunch. Okay. I'm with you. We're gonna do this as soon as we do this, because it's more important. So basically, the original Nick had his mind uploaded to somewhere, made a copy of it. He died, and now that guy's gonna have a Terminator of a cop who's been chasing him for centuries just show up at his door. How fucking creepy would that be? Like, oh yeah, I survived it, woo, and then fucking Terminator comes out the door and he's like, oh, you think you're gonna get rid of me? Creepy as fuck. Oh shit. Fuck your arm. Let's eat some psycho.
Fucking kill!
Fucking kill! What? Where? What? He fell through the ground, son of a bitch. Put you on zero. So the death claw disappeared. Highly unfortunate. Let's eat some well purified water, and what can we eat? Yeah, for that for now. I have psycho and this, some heroin, and this is super strong. So where is Rocky Cave? Oh, by the way, guys, level up, bitches. Thinking of this, 50 cores, radiation do double damage. What is the previous rank? 50% double damage. This 50%. Huh. Or pistol, I'm using a lot of pistols. Maybe I'll stop using heroin because I don't like the drugs. I never use it, but this is a game, so there are gonna be some liberties. Armor. So tempted. This as well, charisma also. gun and nuts. Nuts. What's this? And this is heavy gunning. Not the automatic for. Yeah, okay, I'm stupid, never mind. Everything I said forever sucks. Okay. Armorer gun nut. A master hacker and get over it. Because this is gonna be only minimal upgrade, but I can upgrade the power armor, but I'm not gonna use it without more cores. I'm gonna need gun nut straight to 4 for an. Not gonna think about it for now. If I ain't gonna need hacking, I'm just gonna take hacking, but I mean, I'm gonna take it eventually for sure, but right now I'm safe. Oh, heavy turrets. Of course, that's why you hid here. Cause you're.
Where's Kellogg? Huh? Trying to sneak up on me when distract me.
From where? There's one entrance.
It's not going to work. I'm not stupid. I knew they sent him after me.
Virgil. And a flashlight. Thank you. Almost did.
Now what do you want?
Can you tell me about the Institute or not?
The Institute? So, they did send you, didn't they? You working with Kellogg.
Why are you so afraid of Kellogg?
Do you have any idea what that man has done? What the Institute pays him to do?
Of course.
It's all off-the-books stuff. The man is a killer, and he's very good at what he does.
That I do not doubt.
But Kellogg's been taken care of.
Dead. He's dead. Don't you lie to me.
Is it so hard to believe?
Of course it is. No. Kellogg was ruthless.
This is his gun, dude. He'd come with an army of sins.
You killed him, eh? And what do you want with me?
Wiley.
Why did you leave the Institute? I know you came from there.
You know about the escape, but how? No.
No, you're gonna answer me that one.
Why did you leave the Institute? I know you came from there.
You know about the escape, but how? No. It doesn't matter. I'm not going back. I can't go back. Look at me. Why are you even here? What do you want?
I need whatever information you've got. Anything to help me get into
my left arm is offline.
I'm sorry, what? You want to get into the Institute? Are you insane? Never mind how nearly impossible that is. Even if you were to succeed, it'd almost certainly end. Immediate death. What reason could you possibly have for taking that kind of risk?
It doesn't matter.
If you seriously want anything.
Oh, fuck you.
It doesn't matter.
If you seriously want it.
It doesn't matter.
Fine. You know what? I don't even want to know.
Good.
You want to get yourself killed, that's your problem.
It is.
But I'm telling you, that's what's going to happen. I can help you get in there, but I want something in return.
Before I had to escape, I was working on a serum that would serve as a cure for my...
Ah, you're a biotech scientist.
I wasn't able to bring it with me. It's still in my lab, and... Well, look at me. I need it. I need you to find it for me if you manage to get inside the Institute. What do you say?
Yeah, sure.
You help me, and I'll help you.
All right.
Good.
All right. Let's talk details. First things first. You know how synths get in and out of the Institute?
Teleporter.
Yeah, they use some sort of teleporter.
Well, well. Not many know about it. Pretty closely guarded secret. You've certainly done your homework.
Okay.
It's commonly referred to as the molecular relay. I don't understand all the science behind it, but it works. Dematerializes you in one place, rematerializes you in another. I'm sure.
Well, sense your energies and rebuilds.
Reality, the relay is the only way in and out of the Institute. You understand? The only one. That means you're going to have to use it.
Okay.
Now, have you ever seen an Institute courser?
A courser? What's that?
Another Institute secret.
I don't think
coursers
I've seen one.
Are Institute synths designed for one purpose. They're hunters. Operations go wrong, a synth goes missing, and a courser is dispatched. They're very good at what they do, and you're going to have to kill one.
Why do I have to kill one?
Because you want to get into the Institute, remember?
Then okay.
Your ticket in. Every courser has special hardware that gives them a direct connection to the relay in the Institute. It's embedded in a chip in their heads. You need that chip.
Okay.
But to get it, you'll have to find a courser. Now, I don't know exactly where you can find one. They haven't sent any after me.
Yet. No problem.
What do I need to do?
Listen up. The primary insertion point for coursers is in the ruins of CIT, directly above the Institute. So you'll want to head there. Now, the relay causes some pretty heavy interference all across the EM spectrum. You've got a radio on that pit boy, right? When you get to the ruins, tune into the lower end of the band and listen in. You'll be able to hear the interference.
Okay.
Follow the signal, and it'll lead you to a courser. Then, you just have to not get killed. Not gonna lie. The odds aren't in your favor here. But if you do make it, remember what I said about the serum. I need it badly. I really do hope you find what you're looking for.
No problem, bro. A glowing sea. Ooh, 500 XP. Super mutant bracers. Red Scorp made.
Protect and serve.
Hunter hunted. Look at the picture. See this? This is Kellogg's. No, no name. Tesla what? Tesla science.
Perfect.
Energy weapon permanently inflict 5 critical. Ah, fuck, critical. Look at this.
So much knowledge is locked in the bonds.
Protect and serve.
Indeed, bro. Indeed. Alright, so Hunter Trout CIT. I'm gonna listen to the holotapes later when we start hunting. Back to the sea. I hope if... Yeah, the boogeyman. I hope we just like leaves the glow. I'm gonna call it the glow. And like goes, he can come here and he can then eat the serum so he'll be safe, you know. I mean, he looks like he wants to help, so... Ah, it's the daylight. No filter. No hipster filter sepia thingy. My arm is like wrecked. I have to rebuild it. If I can. Don't know how that works. You cannot go that way. Fuck you. I do what I want. What happens if I go there? I don't wanna know. Invisible wall disappointment or something. Logging through the wastes. In case something jumps behind me. Something crashed here. Building was swiped away. Oh, there are two things, a factory and a trapeze thingy. Okay. Trapezoid thingy. Oh, wow, look at it. That's shit I built in. That's the kind of shit I built in Minecraft. Only mine was fucking huge. And by huge, I mean like bigger than this one. Like, you could chop off people's heads and. And cut out their hearts on it. That's how big it was. Like old school Central America. Boom, bitch. Wow, another one. Click, click, bitch. So, do I need to eat something? Yes, I do. I'll just drink this. I don't see this shit. What the hell is it? What the hell? Exactly. Sentinel site. Who are the Sentinel? The guys from Babylon 5? I don't know. Shot in the dark. Sentinel site Prescott. Oh, it's a nuke. Oh shit, it's a bunch of nukes. Oh my god, the radiation level was insane in there. Okay, that's interesting. Let me just check, are there any more things here? Sentinel site actually has some. Sentinel site has a book. Sentinel site blast override launch tag. Well, okay, we're gonna come back here later, fuck that. There's a book inside. That we can... What the fuck is with the radiation? Let's go inside. While we're here, fuck it. So I'm gonna find a book. There's a mini nuke that I don't use, so... There we go. Oh, here we are. Ooh. It is some old school military. Oh. And the music. Nice. Holy shit, this is a missile base. Yes, you can believe. Very nice. Nothing alive in there. But it's been sealed. Oh, that's fine. Sure don't make them, period. No power to run that shit. Sentinel and side blast door override. The holotape can only be executed on Sentinel side press code blast door terminals. Okay. This must be the terminal. Oh, hello. House. Launch status initiated. Blast doors closed. Force locked during launched. Must remain closer in your own. Well, there is no launch. I mean, they were in preparation, obviously, by the lights. I'm gonna drink more Gwyneth now that I can. Bottle caps. Does this tell me anything? Load holotape. Shit. Oh, hello.
Sweet.
Not bad. I'm gonna transfer you to Nick.
Hey.
Well, I must have picked it up. Yeah, at Virgil's. Virgilius. Let me just check something. I think I... Yeah, I missed the book there, somewhere up top. I'm gonna go back to it, but I wanna see if there's something written. All level variants are non-functional during launch. Abort launch sequence. There we go. Aborted. And now the gate's opened. Nice, idle. Stop the launch. Nice cement. Could always use more of that. For those cement and wooden floors. Which are pretty cool combination in real life. You put some solid cement foundation, put some wooden floorboards over it. What's not to like? Come on. Be honest. Nothing. I knew it, it was too good to be true. Well, you know what? We're doing it. 8% bitches. Huh. Look at that green side. Liberty Reprime. Ten and down. Am I covered in that shit? Roar! Oh yeah, rabbit meat. I'd definitely eat that. Not. It's okay, now my pistol is stronger. It can survive more. Let's go. Squirrely bits, that's for that super soup. I'm just gonna drink beer because it, well, lowers my amount of items, gives me money, and I don't have to switch stuff. You little cheeky cunt. Yo, Nick.
Hey.
Let me just give you my stuff. Yeah, the cement. Child of Atom. Those guys. They're hopeless. Just like kill them. Get it over with. More children of Atom. They came here to worship the bomb. Interesting. So I know that story. Alright, this pistol. If you're wondering why I'm walking to the wall, it's because my keyboard shut off. I'm gonna replug it. There we go. See how retarded that feels? Jesus Christ. Now, oh, what's that? I was like, is that a fucking ghoul coming to get me? I was ready to bless him. Reap a mister of science. I need to make more psycho buffs. Because they're so goddamn awesome. Hip, scop, jump. Hop, skip, jump. Yeah. You do not discuss tastes, Nick. That's like a rule. Okay, so the boom. So open these places. Let's see what the terminal says. Pod Alpha launch report. Observing party, Richard Elmsby. We're obviously still having issues integrating the Mark 28 nuclear bomb with our existing ICBMs. Most likely to do with the transitional coupler not latching correctly. I'm going to check with maintenance, see if there's something they can do. Play tape. Eject holotape. Sentinel side blast door override. Blast doors open. Override. Close doors. I'm gonna have to clear this up offline once. Because this is less Fallout, more Skyrim-y. So, you know, you can move it. This. Ah, it's just control door terminal. That's okay. So, okay, it should be somewhere here. Oh, hello.
There we go.
Oh, look at it.
Giant insects invade.
Gain plus 5 red resistance. Yeah, actually. Great. There we go. Anything else of interest here? 3 Voltec. Captain Dunleavy's holotape. Well, there's supposed to be some shit down there, but I didn't see it. Let's see, I have to kneel here. Pod beta launch report. Bad news is we caused irreparable damage to all Mark 28s we used in this test. The good news is we have an almost endless supply in the munitions depot. Where do we keep getting this thing? Yeah. Wow, okay. I just closed the doors and opened them behind me. Open it. There we go. Now where is that stockpile down there? I saw, or should I say we saw, a bunch, two to be exact, two brothers of Atom. It says there's more here than meets the eye. I'm just happy I got the radiation resistance passive. That's just grand. What's this? Nothing, Hinnick. Let's see if there's more here. Well, let's click, click. Ding. Burp door. That is the exit, so let's see this side. I've been here. Oh, hello. Nice, sure. Sure. I'm gonna give it to Nick after I drink. One more cap, beach. Beach. Hello.
Hey.
Do something for you?
Okay, so where the fuck is this supposed to be? On the desk in the console room with Brother Henry and Atom's Wrath. Where the fuck? What? Alright, we're missing something here. Let's go like bosses. Fuck yeah. If you didn't hear me now. Oh, this round. Ah, I didn't kill these. I was here. I stopped here, right. It's a lot of feral ghouls though. Oh, what's this? Wow, almost one shot.
Hey,
Nick, stop blocking with your head. No. Indeed we are. We're just zombies. May have been humans once, but that's what zombies are. Waste them. If only pistol was a bit stronger, I would one-shot them, but oh well. This. Boston Bugle. Or Bugle. Or how do you pronounce it? I have no idea. Yeah, this is a huge... Yeah, bug. Oven meat. Let's see what that gives. Is it cloth? Could it be cloth? And asbestos. Another. Nuke a grenade. Why would you guys want Red X? You're nuclear psychos.
Got it.
Beer. Nick, drink some beer and carry more. Nothing. Oh, my fusion core's almost out. Animal bucket, it's metal. Yes, fuck you too. Fucking shoot through it. Nick. Nick, get out of the fucking way. Oh, fusion. Look at this armor. This one's a prospector mercenary ones. Grilled rat roach. And a carrot. Oh, I need a...
Hey.
Something you need?
Yeah, I'm gonna give you a junkie if I have any. What? God damn it, man.
Take a look.
That was a stupid call, but that's not to keep him moving. Oh well, Skyrim. You know. Oh yeah, rabbit meat. Sounds healthy. Not. Cheeky cunt. And go to sleep, indeed. Totally go to sleep there. Okay, let's drink some beer. Some beer. Oh, nice. Soap and a rope. What does this give me? Blast radius. Wood nuclear material, a llama. Put radioactive elements into the game. Fucking nice. That's that old school, we don't care about anyone unless yourself. Logic of Murica, old school Murica, I like it. Nick Valentino. Oh yes. Wow, die already? Oh, these guns are really hamming it up. It's a lot of ghouls.
After this, what say we find a place with a nice fire? Throw these clothes in.
Pro snap and toy car, nice. Oh, look at this nukes.
Heads up.
Heads down.
See what I can do.
Yeah, you do that. Nothing, you're not alive. Corpse. There's a bunch of corpses. We're coming to the end of the line. Child of Atom. Oh yeah, we're nearing the end. Screwdriver, more metal. And I need more metal. Okay, this is dead end. Something's coming, Nick. I think it's a glowing one. Fuck your arm. Thank God I looked. I was like, is that a glowing one? Motherfuckers. You're like, yeah, waiting for a lift and suddenly on your face. That'd be fucked up. Alright, broski, let's go. Can't see which way the exit will be. What? Where are they? Where is that shit? So we're still not done. What? I'm gonna enter and exit. Like, there's supposed to be another thing here. How the fuck do I keep missing it? Oh, it's mutated. Yeah. blood bugs, where are you, Nick? Oh no, not the time to. Look at me stand there like hand on the rail. A leg on the rail. Hand, idiot. Oh my god. Fucks up with this radiation. Oh my god, my... What the fuck? AIDS. Any whiskey? I have vodka, close enough. Seeing along here. They must have killed the legendary. There it is. You're not yet in combat, costs more AP, but kicks more ass. Nick.
Heads up.
I'm all here.
You're all metal. Dude.
Look alive.
Yeah, I got it.
I'm not gonna give you a nuka grenade. It can only end in disaster. Okay, so this tower. Oh, it's not nearby. See if we can we have to reload? No. Can we get back in? No, we're gonna have to go back to the thing. What's that? In case death claws this pistol. Like Arizona Airlines. Oh, there's a jet crash. Plane crash. The chairs. Skylanes flight 1665. Oh, hello. Anyone stalking me? No. Anything? No. Inside. Let's check. Flight data recorder. Cool. Is it under F? You call or last. No, that's not it.
Approaching loft on the west. We've got heavy wind, but it shouldn't be a problem. Lining up for one way, two, at any. What the hell is that?
Some kind of bright light from the north.
them out. That was it. Okay. Volt Tech Lab Code. Let's see. To intelligence. Wait. To fuck it. Summer shorts, Lamar. Just a place to wear them. Let me just check. Is there something special here? Also, how come I didn't find the? I didn't find the freaking guy in the pyramid. I want to go inside, find him. Said he, it said I'm just hides down below.
Set up a franchise way out here
from the ghouls.
Look alive.
I'm listening.
And I'm not seeing it yet. He's hiding the stockpile. I mean, they did say, where are we getting them from? It has to be from somewhere, and that somewhere is where this guy is. So let's see. Sentinel site. Brother Henry. The room is only available after the relevant quest has started. Okay, my bad. So I couldn't find him because he doesn't spawn. All right, my bad. Cool.
Set up a franchise way out here.
Yeah, bro. Go through this. 9. Yeah, this orange. Pure poison. This is where I exited. Yeah. Let me check. Is there anything else on the minimap here? Let me compare. There's. There's a factory here. Yeah, there it is. Alright, we go there. While we're here, we're exploring. Fuck it. How much XP do we have? Because, oh wow, we got a full level and came back right where we left. Nice. 31. So we're gonna be level 30. I don't need that anymore. I mean, I need it, but you know. This is for 42. Fuck that. Put gun nut. We can put hacker. I don't think we need it more. I mean, we should take it. Who knows? I know there's at least one hacking terminal in. That vault where we went and cured Kate, there's a master terminal. Oh, what, this building? What's that, Scorpion? Here it comes. You are fast moving, little fucker. You know what I also forgot? This. What a retard. O'Neill Family Manufacturing. You know what? I'm gonna eat it. Nah, I won't. It's too late. Would have been a perfect. Oh, fuck you, man. Fuck your tail. Oh, fill that up. Did my pistol disappear? See, that's the kind of shit we let Bethesda slide. Like, sure. Let's eat that and there we go. Really? So this is called O'Neill Family Manufacturing. Is there anything interesting here? Power armor station, some ghouls. Oh, okay, let's go visit them. Of course I'll visit them. I'm not gonna not visit them. What kind of a... What the fuck is this? Yeah, I know. Nick. Shit, where did the robot go? Can I... Maglock. Can I only enter from within?
Go ahead. Here's what I've got.
Is there anything I can give you? Rad's corpse stingers. Alright. A way to enter it from here. No. So, ghouls. Fine. We kill ghouls faster now. Radex. Come on, mouse. So far, no good. Use this. Gangrenous feral ghoul, what the fuck, super tough. Okay. Radiation spiking as fuck. Sentry bot model kit, what? Cool. I want to get out of here, but you know, exploration. Maybe I can repair here. Let's see. Can I repair? What do I need? Can't repair. Okay, never mind. Let's get out of this radiation to the military suit. At least the loading screen is cool. Nick, man. Why are you drinking even? You're a freaking robot. Invoices, alright. William Thomas. Customer William Thomas. Problem. Mr. Handy randomly loses mobility and falls to the ground about 4 times a day. S is missing. Ask if he knew what could have caused the issue. Will report is seeing the neighborhood kids throwing baseball, said the robot. However, no physical damage notes upon inspection. Labor, 16 hours. Mechanic report. Although no physical harm was noticed, one of the guys did find some loose screws inside. Upon further inspection, it was determined that the propulsion failed, which was being activated by one or more of the loose screws, causing the handy to fall to the ground. Uh-huh. Gerard Bean. Problem. Gerard brought in his Mr. Handy after noticing it constantly bumping into things around the house. Labor, 8 hours. Mechanic report. 2 of the 3 optical sensors have been wired incorrectly, causing the bot to mistranslate incoming data on its run. What are they manually build? On its running. This bot has been so heavily modified, I'm sure it's breaking all kinds of federal laws. Aha. Jessica McCann. Problem. Jessica brought in her company's Protectron after several co-workers complained of a mildew smell coming from the bot. When asked about the potential cause, Jessica reported that the company did host a happy hour last weekend. Things may have gotten a little out of control. The protector may or may have not been involved in the pool party. Labor 4 hours. Mechanic report. The lower compartment was completely filled with water. Drained, cleaned, rinsed, dried. Okay. And what's the other one? Open roof access door. Open. That's probably the mag lock thing. Top side. Hello.
Hey.
Something for?
Yeah, bro. I'm gonna give you my crap.
Every scumbag in the commons.
Good. Just the way we'd want it to. I wasted all the cores that I gathered, but... Oh shit. Is this the mechanics? Oh shit! Medics? Or where's that irradiated mutant chops? How about you die? Jump on someone else, bitch. Come on, rifle. Yes, actually. So that's where the ghouls were. I'm gonna eat one more mutant hound. Cleans me of some. Ooh, useless. Cleans me of some crap and heals a lot. Just keep popping radexes, they're so short-lived. Huh. I guess these are the mechanics then. Someone killed them. And then they turn into ghouls. Light assault rifle, muffled. What's the money on this? 162, okay. Never mind then. Interesting. Oh.
Hey.
And for us to get out of here, Nick. Uh
see what I can do.
A second, is there anything more here? There's a cave a bit here. We can go visit it. We turn correctly. Yeah, there it is on the minimap. We'll go to there. See if there's anything smart there. If not, we're going back. Because we're full on the loot and XP. And I like it. What the fuck an iBot here? Fearless little cunts. I love you, Eddie. Eddie, my love. Enclave does not die. Look at this shit. It's still. Black bloatfly. Whoa, whoa, whoa. It's a giant vagina. Did you really say that, Nick? Slow gun, but powerful. Luckily, he was busy. He was busy with... No, I'm just imagining things. It's like I heard a helicopter. I was like, what the fuck? The Brotherhood? Here?
Hey.
That was just the music from killing the Deathclaw boss thingy. Even though it's not a boss, it has to, you know, make the sound like, oh, you survived. Lamao. Alright, I picked up Deathclaw meats. Wow, 6. I wasted a lot of ammo here, but gained a lot too. Levels. Yeah, these sounds, no. Cave. Yeah, when I see something named the cave, yeah, let's see. I'm not sure I want to go inside. That's the thing. What if it's a Deathclaw cave? It's a cave. There's another cave, this is not the one. And I have to pick up this. Let me just check, what the fuck? No, another cave is like... Cancel? Like, here somewhere? Yeah. Power armor inside, maybe, sometimes. Yeah, I'm not going inside when I don't have it. I'm going home. Not looking back. Going home. And we're gonna be happy and safe and far away. And we're gonna repair our freaking armor and leave. Whoa, look at the XP. And we're gonna repair the armor. And we are going to drop the junk. And we're gonna leave the armor. And then we're gonna pick up XO.
XO.
One. You're gonna like it. Come on, stop lagging. Stop lagging. Well, this is quite an adventure. Ugh. Finally out of that crap. Come on, don't lag. Fusion core. 58, and this one's 97. Let's repair. What? I'm not gonna repair that shit. There we go. Repaired.
Heads up.
Go ahead.
From Nick, I can just take all. Perfect. Store all junk. Boom. Now, I'm just gonna transfer apparel. Found this. And weapons that I found. Radiate machete, light them. This. And a bunch of food that I found, like. But not limited to deathclaw meat. And one steak if I need it. Now what's giving me so much weight? Is what I want to know. It's gonna be this shit. Ash maker, yeah, that's one. Carrot flower, I'm gonna check it now cause it's annoying. Carrot flower. Okay. So let's see. Once properties are otherwise used, it can be used to craft herbal anodyne and herbal antimicrobial at chemistry station and survival mode. So it's not useful here. Well, see if I can cook something. Beverage, roast. Oh, we got a bunch. Bloatfly. Blood bug. Deathclaw steak. Lowered mount. Cures addictions. Red scorpion steak. Red scorpion egg. Okay. Stingwing fillet. Man, we found a lot. Wow. Squirrel stew, absolutely. Iguana soup, yes, please. Exit for now. Now, perks. World life has its perks. Lol, never saw that before. Armor. We're so close. Now let's drop some stuff. We're gonna drop raw meat if we have it inside. Irradiated blood. I don't.
No!
This is not transfer. I'm an idiot. Why would I eat blood? Disgusting. Potato crisps. I don't think I need to eat them. Potato crisps are... do nothing. Okay, I eat them when I'm hungry. What else can I store? I got bourbon, which candle. The rest I'm eating slowly. Alright, potato crisps. Ah, they're too light. No. Reserved instant mash. I'm gonna save you for an occasion. Alright, perfect. Mouse. Fucking mouse, Jesus Christ. Let's go inside. I'm gonna take the XO1 and run with it. Hopefully I don't die from exposure.
Your Pip-Boy doesn't sound clean.
Yeah, neither do I.
Get out of here.
Alright, we gotta resist now. Yeah, no shit. But we're safe inside. Let's go, Nick. Now I can sprint, finally. Fucking move the screen. What the? Can't move. What a silver locket. Never mind. I thought I'd need silver and gold for electronics or some shit. Oh well, come on. And I can't just jump down like a boss. That would be illegal. Come on. A full one, fuck off. Put this one in. Boom. Enclave armor, fuck yeah. Chest, and you can tell it from anywhere. It's that smooth back piece hump. And now we can go back. Sleep in a bed when your man companion is nearby. Look, grant the lover's embrace back. Grant significant boost to any earned XP for limited time. Mm-hmm. Think about putting in another station. Man, Red Rocket stuff doesn't look the same from the start as you remember it. Look at it. Is that starting screen, you know, here, and now with all of this. Mm-hmm. Gonna move this guy to the side. Yeah. See the upgrades of this one. Why does it always use the most full power core? That makes no sense. Wouldn't it be more useful to just waste the... I mean, because you can't refill them, so who cares? Alright, XO1 leg, XO1 torso. Mach 1, Mark 2, material mods. Military pick. EMP shield. Ah, so this is a special one, more energy resist. Mark 1 mod. 3. Requires sensing armor, sensing armor. So just armor, yeah. I'm gonna leave it for here, cause. See if I can build a new one. Okay, just crafting maybe. Local leader and 2 power armor station. That's what we need. Let's see. I don't know if I need blood box for chemistry or some shit. We can check. Because there's drugs. So what the hell? Buff tats, buff jet. Psycho buff. Yeah, I gotta make a few of these because these are awesome. Like, I need massive damage and health. There you go. Psycho jet. I need to speed up and hit like a. And this is just pure escape. And hit like a truck. There you go. Bare man tats. Let's see. Still can't upgrade. This is next level. We got rifles, which is cool because we use rifles. Almost want to take Hacken, almost, but this will help us with the core problems that we don't have but could have. I'm just paranoid. Ghoulish, disgusting. I'm not ghoulish looking, so I'm not taking that shit. 20. What, 20 maximum? Well, I should have this, but mouse. Lady killer. Gun nut. Armorer. It's always gun nut and armor for me. 39, Jesus Christ. Let's what the hell? Let's check if we can upgrade our weapons with only level 3. Level 3. It's all maxed. Level 3. What I really wanted, this guy. Level 4, huh? Now let's check armor. I'm pretty sure there was something that... Oh, right. Ultralight something. Ultralight build. This is what I was aiming for. Yes, I think I'm gonna finally take armor. And it is level 3. And then next level we get snipers better. Yes. We're gonna either get... Yeah, this is solid now. Or we're gonna get either armorer. Hacking... Gun nut. These two are, we are gonna see what we need, but this, yeah, these three are next. Lady killer should be taken eventually. Now I can even upgrade this armor to higher mark. rest of this rusty old shit. Why can't I touch this? Uh-huh. Okay, I'm not gonna touch it for now. If I need... Though I think I will be upgrading this one. Because it did say I should prepare for a lot of fighting when taking the castle. And I do plan to do that. Guards, what's the problem? Nothing. Okay. Hunter hunted. Oh yeah, and one more thing I wanted to do. Nick, what are you doing?
Heads up. Watch the flip.
Nothing.
Look alive.
Stay.
Wait there.
I'll stay put.
Come on.
How are we doing on the hunt for Eddie's tapes?
Still searching for them.
Just let me know when you manage to get your hands on them.
Right. I wanted to dismiss
you. Look alive.
Timeless.
You all right? Need something?
I think it's about time we called it quits.
Good call. You change your mind, though, you come find me.
For one reason. You stay at Red Rocket here. And I'm gonna go here to all Mama Murphy. Gonna give her the drugs. Because what I learned is that she can only take so many drugs. Probably one of each, I'm not sure. But then it's not good.
Yeah.
So, but there are way more quests than her capacity to take drugs. So I'm gonna use it now. Hancock, hi man.
You just say the word.
My 60 armor. And even use these 60 arms on that XO1. F5.
Speak up.
Mama Murphy.
I'll need some buffer if you want inside.
Here we go.
Here. Go easy.
Wow.
On steroids.
Forgot how strong that stuff is. Phew. Okay. Here it comes. I see you.
Oh. The hunter hunted.
And you're hunting an animal. All a man. Something different. Maybe something more than human. But what's this? I see a man in a white outfit.
Probably some scientist from Institute.
He says something. It's hard to make out. But I'm trying, kid.
Come on, Psyker.
He says Z247, initialized factory reset, authorization code Zeta53Kilo.
Z53K.
And he's still.
A lot.
Oh, God. Sorry, kid. Old Ticker just lurched there.
Ticker.
I'm fine.
So, that's probably the activation code. F5. We're gonna save that shit.
Come back later. Need to rest before the site can help me.
Alright. Thinking of taking these two arms. Oh well. Makeshift battery. Right, here it is. Lockpick combat armor. This.
Yeah, sure. Cotsworth loved that. Not liked, loved. Good. Good robot. This is gonna get changed. This too, why am I still wearing that? I don't know about that yet. So we're gonna go here. And I'm thinking I take Nick, I upgrade my power armor. I shouldn't have repaired it, but it's just for steel. But I need steel. Jesus Christ, I need steel. And I upgrade it to level 5 and we retake the castle. And I will remember to eat the freaking soup right now. Look at these 3 fusion cores that just... not good enough. So I got leather leggings and...
I always wondered what you look like as a robot. Not too shabby.
I can't my ass. Let's upgrade this baby. It's colored in the Minuteman colors, of course. What do you mean I can't exit here? Now this fusion core transfers. Oh well. Craft. Model D. Model E. Aluminum, there we go. Circuitry and adhesive. I should produce more adhesive. I need a lot of science. Yeah, I should go and produce more adhesive. Shouldn't be hard. I have a bunch. What? C? Smear by changing place. Ah, it doesn't repair it. Okay, good. So there is use for repairing. Okay, now we're done. Now that's an armor. What's weighing me down? Mods? And right, this place, transfer, where are my synth things? Dualist synth left leg sucks. I need the left military. Combat bullshit thingy, yeah. Military cap, yeah. Lightweight microcarbon synth left arm. Uh, combat armor left arm. Lightweight reinforced combat armor. Now I'm thinking, is that the one we need? Is that the one we need for my woman Kate? Because that would be swell. In the meantime, I'm gonna take my dualist bullshit thingy. Bolstering, there we go. Microcarbon. Nanofilament. No, miscellaneous. Lighter build. Weighted nomislin, ultralight. And that's the thing I'm gonna wear. Polymer combat armor. This is also... two less damage but more AP and more... huh. Save you here. And what I wanted to polymer combat left arm. I think that's what I wanted. Is she missing a left arm? If she is, perfect. 10 pints. Because then she's set and I can put... I mean, last time she wasn't there, she was probably still walking. So now we can see if she's there, set her up as defender, and get rid of her. And by get rid of her, I mean permanently set her up there. Why does it always spawn me there? To run around. Kate. Yo, Kate. The fuck is everywhere? Where the fuck is Kate?
Hey.
There you are, working.
Ready to head back out?
Trade.
I just want to trade a few things.
What am I? A bank.
Sig. Far. Alright, let's see. Polymer left arm. Left leg. Right leg, right arm, left arm, perfect. So this is full over left arm. Okay. Is there an armor station anywhere? No, but we can just travel in between them, I don't care. Alright, follower left arm is for her, and then she goes on the fence. And then I can take Nick or Hancock. Who would be better? You know what? I'm gonna take Hancock because he's more like freedom and old America thingy. And we're gonna go into the heart of that old America and we're gonna fight. So, of course, Hancock would be better. Even though me and Nick are pals.
How are we doing on the hunt for Eddie's tapes?
Yo, why are you here?
Still searching for them.
Just let me know when you...
Yeah, how about you move?
Try not to sever anything you might miss.
There we go. Follower left arm.
Nick.
Time to hit the road again? Get back to the hunt for Eddie Winter?
Just looking to trade a little.
Yeah, sure thing.
Okay, never mind. Gonna go bring her back. So if I left him, I can go join Hancock. Give him my follower armor so he can be a carrier. Get into the power armor and good luck to us all. At least it's a higher level armor now. Seriously need to put a home plate or some shit. So I can travel in between that. How are you so invisible?
I don't ask for much. Just need a full bottle and some bones to break.
Hey.
Ready to head back out?
I just want to trade a few things.
What am I? A bank?
You are. Well, you're not a bank. This is for your own good. Equip. Military cap. Now you look like a badass. We're gonna put some lights around here, cause a sign, bitch, sure, the fender.
Yep, I got it.
See if we can build more of these ground ones. Yes, we can. Two more. There we go. Some foundations. Makes it look nicer. These trees are annoying as fuck. Yes, you can. This is now yours. Oh yeah, there's gonna be lights in here. It's gonna be gorgeous. Gonna be gorgeous. And until then, I'm just gonna put this. There. No one's gonna attack that crazy old junkie. So, next one is Hunter Hunted. I don't know if I should go with Nick, but for now, we're gonna be taking independence next time. See ya.